You okay, Grandma? You okay? I'll write your essay. Yeah, I know.
Dude, I forgot what a fucking pro I am at this bullshit.
Ugh, lucky.
I spent 6 years in prep school. I have a degree in bullshit. Turn these things out.
Ugh. Yeah, no, I'm the opposite. I cannot write an essay. It's like, it is like a struggle for me. I am like squeezing this out.
Basically what you do, especially with a class like hers, is you say exactly what she has said, and then you put an opinion on it. Like, you sum up everything, and then you're like, then draw a little bit of a conclusion from it this way.
Three or four pages of this shit, though. I'm like, yeah. I'm in like one and a half, and I'm running low, and I'm running out of steam. Yeah. How's it going?
I'm like, I'm done with it, but I'm not done.
Right.
Like, there's enough there that I could just leave it. I'm going through it now.
Good call. Yeah, I'm just my brain push. Yeah. Yeah, I don't blame you. I'm almost there. About 2/3, I would say. Maybe closer to 3/5.
That ain't bad. Yeah, just, I don't know.
Yeah, that's, those are always hard.
Well, that's not that hard.
It's just, you have to. Right. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, she seems like the kind that would like that, you know, 5-paragraph format kind of thing. Yeah. Yeah, you're probably good.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, me neither. Like, I'm not too, like, worried about getting a, like, making a good essay. I just, like, it's just, like, a painstaking process. Yeah. I mean, like, yeah, I just want to, you know, do it and have it done.
I need my grades to stay good.
Right, yeah.
The honors college next semester.
Oh yeah, cool. Yeah, that should be fun.
I really just want the prior registration. That's it.
Right. Yeah, it's a nice thing to have.
Yeah. I'm going to bed.
Okay.
Kitty might come by to pick up those shoes, I'm not sure.
The sandals?
Yeah.
Okay.
Not until later.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I'll let you know if she does, I guess. All right. Good night.
doing?
I'm doing all right. Yeah. I just hit 3 pages. Nice. I mean, 2 pages. I'm on my 3rd page. Yeah. How about you?
Well, I'm at like 1 3/4. Just put in a reference to magic mushrooms, so I think it's going all right.
Cool. Good. It should be like a challenge every paper that you write this semester.
Try and get a reference in there.
Drug reference, yeah.
Magic mushrooms? No, I was talking about liminality and like how that's achieved through either dancing or singing or chanting or fasting. And I was like, or imbibing mind-altering substances such as alcohol, tobacco, or psilocybin.
Holy shit. Perfect. Yeah, that's relevant.
Yeah.
It's not you didn't just throw it in there.
Don't hit the player, hit the game, you know? Oh man, Mac could give you such a rundown of this.
That's cool.
Thank you.
I am wrapping it up right now, trying to fart out a conclusion. Nearly through. I'm already on my fourth page, I'm good to go. I just have to like end it. I can't just cut it off.
I had a little like dribbling onto a fourth page.
I squished the margins in a little bit. Yeah.
Oh, the old techniques.
Yeah. You know, making it 2.3 spacing instead of just double spacing.
They know.
12.5 font.
I think my conclusion is appropriately grandiose.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Conclusions are always my weakness.
I don't even have to say something new. It's just like, no. I said, in many ways, theater is simply a form of cultural appropriation. And
cultural.
Even in the disenchanted age where the belief in the supernatural continues to dwindle, the ancient need for cultural or communal reinvigoration is felt just as strongly. It is for this reason that we participate in the art form of theater. Bam! Sucker. You got a good conclusion. Sorry, probably preventing you from
becoming one.
If you can imagine yourself.
Can you give me just like 5 minutes? Sorry. I'll be like, I'm right there.
sleep takes me.
Yeah. It's that kind of night. It's that kind of night. I just finished. Okay. About 3.5 pages.
Words.
I haven't counted yet. Zero. Oh.
1,223. 1,000. 1,000.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Mine double spaced came to, she planned that. It should be 250 words.
That's, not, I don't care about that. She's not gonna count. Yeah. All right, and then.